Okay, here's part three of our video tour through Ronald's bizarre antique empire.
How old?
Back to the turn of the century.
Let me get around the corner. See whatever it is I'm missing.
Oh, you got two of the same clothes. Old shotgun shells.
Main support of the ceiling.
How much weight is that holding?
About 70 pounds.
Two golf balls holding up the ceiling.
No screws.
No screws.
Whole house is held up by
cement blocks.
No mortar in the blocks, just balanced.
Weight, 6 inch.
What about the floorboards? They're not nailed together either,
no,
are they?
No, floor's not nailed.
Just balanced.
There's an alligator.
Okay. Where are we headed to?
Can't be in that room too good.
Well, let's get a quick pan of it.
It's blue and orange.
It's a baby scale.
Okay, 1 month to dig sole, 10 deep, 24 wide, 30 feet long, 13 quarter block plus footer, then 5 months to build the three-story house, salt plank.
What?
6 planks thick in every wall.
What year did you start building
85.
This?
85. House weighs 140 tons.
Didn't you start some of these building way back in the...
Oh, yeah.
60s?
Mm-hmm. 65. Built the first house in 9th grade.
Okay, where are we headed to next?
Outside.
Okay, we're about to go through another one of the tunnels here.
Alright, let me get behind and get my car.
Make right.
We're going this way?
Mm-hmm. Right here.
Get my night vision on. Okay, pitch black in here, so I have night vision on the camera so we can see the tunnels here. Ron just turned the light on. How many blocks you say?
900. 1900 for finish.
Just balance there.
Stacked without mortar.
Now, I know I'm taping this here, but I weigh 280 pounds and I'm 6'4". I'm supposed to go through there. We're gonna give it a shot here. Yeah. but I can't get through, Ron. I'm too tall.
Did he say don't step on the ground? Yeah. Now step one, 2x5. That's okay. It's easy to come now, Ron. Give the camera a mic while you go down.
This is a high ceiling. Whoa. You want me to take a camera?
No good at all in this 6-inch block. All that way to choose to take the wall, and we'll see how we do it.
And you dug this all out by hand?
Yeah, it took 3 weeks to dig it by hand.
How deep?
10 foot deep, 20 wide, 30 long. And there's no mortar being used. Think the blocks are hot enough together? During springtime, it was moist in here. Just look how dry it is. Look how dry. I know seen it was dry in 42 years. And we're still low on water.
You go ahead and go up first.
You want to get up first?
Uh-uh. Okay, headed into another one of the tunnel systems here. Mike's trying to find his way through.
That's to keep the cold air from blowing through here.
There's a 2x6 in the way. Wow. Not sure how to come off.
Down here. Left.
Make a left and move the fiberglass. That keeps the rain out.
I'll let you go ahead and go.
It's an all new roof.
Where are we headed to, Ron?
You go look in the coal mine. Here's the house I built in 9th grade with Wolf Solo.
Here we go. This way?
Mm-hmm. Make a right and watch your head on 2x4. And step on that 1x6 and 2x6 down below, though. They're both cold.
This place is wired.
You go over a little bit and make a left. Yeah, watch your head. And make a left under a blue drag. I'll get the 2x6.